where?
32.
Sign. No, not quite.
The S
squiggly thing. And where is the S squiggly thing at? Do you have measure numbers? We don't have measure numbers. Okay.
21.
Yeah, 21.
Your measures might be different than mine. Is 21 correct?
Yeah.
21. All right. So we go to 21. And then what happens at 21? We play at the squiggly line thing. And once we play, well, there's another little circle with line through it, right?
2 coda.
And it says 2 coda. So what happens there?
Go to the other circles.
Right. Okay. So we're going to start at the little sign thing.
Which
where?
The
at 20, measure 21. And we're going to act like we had just gone back to that little circle squiggle line thing. And we're going to jump to the coda. And we're going to see how it goes jumping to the coda. Okay? Does everyone understand where we're going to? Going to jump to the coda at the 2 coda. From the end. then it says crescendo after that, right? Does everybody have crescendo in the part? So let's focus on really building our quarter notes. We all have unison, not unison, but like everybody has quarter notes together, and like build those quarter notes up to the forte, far from the end, okay? So, like three keys. The brass is going to be playing underneath you with just quarter notes.